Are you ready to dive into the world where you turn creative ideas into digital innovations? Imagine building apps that millions of people use every day or solving complex problems through code. A career as a software developer could be your path to making a significant impact in the tech world. Hey everyone, if you're passionate about technology and eager to become a software developer, you're in the right place. Today, we'll explore how you can embark on this exciting career. Whether you're starting from scratch or looking to switch careers, we'll break down the essential steps and options available to you. Let's get into it. Step one, choose your educational path. There are several paths to becoming a software developer, each with different time commitments and learning styles. Coding bootcamps. These intensive programs typically last 3 to 6 months and provide hands-on training to get you job ready quickly. Professional certificates. Offered by universities and tech leaders on platforms like Coursera, these programs can be completed in less than 6 months while working full-time. Associate degree. A 2-year degree in fields like software development or applied science provides a solid foundation. Bachelor's degree. A 4-year degree in computer science, software engineering, or information technology offers comprehensive education and is the most common path. Master's degree. If you're aiming for an advanced specialization, a master's degree takes 1 to 3 additional years after a bachelor's degree. Self-taught. For those who are self-motivated, learning through online resources and personal projects is also a viable option. Step 2. Develop essential skills. To excel as a software developer, you need a mix of technical and soft skills. Programming proficiency. Learn languages like Python, Java, C++, or JavaScript. Problem solving. Develop your ability to tackle complex coding challenges. Communication. Sharpen your skills to explain technical concepts and work effectively in teams. Adaptability. Stay updated with new technologies and tools. Attention to detail. Focus on precision in coding and debugging. Consider specializing in areas such as financial software development, game development, or full stack development to narrow your career focus. Step 3. Build and showcase your portfolio. Putting your skills into practice is crucial. Create projects. Develop and share your projects on GitHub to build a strong portfolio. Collaborate and network. Engage with the developer community, participate in hackathons, and seek internships or freelance opportunities. Build an online presence. Establish your profile on platforms like LinkedIn and GitHub to enhance your visibility in the job market. With the right education, skills, and a strategic approach, you can embark on a successful career in software development. Check out the resources and courses linked in the description to start your journey. If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more insights into tech careers.